should have known. It's a mistake getting close to you.
Lyrical bullets coming at your motherfucking heart, girl. I'm gonna leave some holes through you. I've had enough of you, abusive bad as you. You played your game, so I lost my patience. I gave you my all, but
yo, what's going on, you beautiful people of the internet, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? My name is Amir. You can call me MantiKore, and welcome back to another video. I don't know what this was. I just wanted to get personal with you for a second. Welcome, guys, girls. I hope you're... What the freaking hell is wrong with this mic? I hope you're all having a great day. If you're wondering why I'm wearing the same outfit as the previous videos, because I'm shooting all these videos back to back, so don't judge me, all right? I take my personal hygiene seriously, okay? I haven't showered in 3 months, but still. In today's video, I'm going to be watching and reacting to NF story, I believe. Yes, I know I'm a little bit late on these NF reactions, but okay, I got shit to take care of, my personal life, my ex-wives, my children, child support, all that stuff. I haven't been able to put out content as frequently as I would have liked to. So anyways, before we get started, a couple of things I want you to do, please. It would really mean the world to me if you could like the video at any point in time. I would really appreciate it. And it may mean nothing to you, but it would mean the world to me, okay? Because YouTube's algorithm works in mysterious ways. And if you like the videos will get pushed to more people. So I would really appreciate it. You guys have been smashing, like destroying the like button in the previous videos. Let me see. The previous NF video got 155 likes. That is incredible. So I'm gonna set a goal for this video. Let's try and get 10 likes. Can we get 10 likes on this video? That would mean the world to me. But 155, that's insane. The one before that, 117. You guys are nuts. I freaking love you. So yeah, let's try and get 10 likes for this video, alright? And
nope.
What the hell? If you want to follow me on my social medias, links will be in the description. Check me out on Twitch. You can check out my music on Spotify. Leave me some feedback. It's also on the channel as well. Without further ado, let's jump right in and see what NF has to say. Let's go. Oof, the beat.
Woke up in a bad place, should probably get up so I'm not late. Stared at my phone for the past 8 minutes at nothing, my head aches. Bottles empty by the lampshade, might have Excedrin again, great. Too early to tell, but at this rate.
This is basically how I start my day as a medical student. As you can tell from the bags under my eyes, it's I don't spend 8 minutes on the phone, it's more like 8 hours. And I take a lot of Valium before I sleep, so it's a great life.
I'm thinking this might be a bad day. I walk out the bedroom, my roommates asleep on the couch with their two-faced boyfriend who lives here but don't pay a penny for rent, but he still stays. She says he's broke, I'm like, no way. Probably sells drugs, but she won't say. Told me he dabbles in real estate. I mean, I don't believe it, but okay, okay. Pull out the drop.
This gives me a vibe, like this gives me like an Eminem vibe to it, because it's a storytelling song. And I don't know why, but growing up, I always looked at Eminem as one of the best storytellers, starting from, you know, Stan, Guilty Conscience, Bad Guy, so many songs, Legacy. Dude is insane when it comes to storytelling and painting a picture in your head like a movie. So this gives me the vibe, and it's a good vibe, trust me. I'm not comparing the artists, I'm just saying it's good, all right?
Driveway, notice my gas tank's on E again. Well, of course it is, cause I probably should stop at the gas station. So I take a right, pull up to the pump. While it's pumping, I look at my ashtray. Then remember, I need to get cigarettes. Anything to help my mind state. So I park and walk inside, wait. I should probably get something to drink and eat, I guess. So I finally grab a couple bags of chips.
I love the beat, dude. I love the beat. It's like slowly building up. And the melody of it is so mysterious. Like, what the flip is gonna happen? Is it gonna be like, is it gonna take a dark turn? What's happening? Tommy Prophet, dude. Tommy Prophet. Tommy Prophet and I, you know, sometimes talk on Instagram. Dude is freaking insane. I love him.
Where's the candy aisle? Oh yeah, here it is. Which one should I get? Should I grab the Starburst or change it up and maybe grab the Twix? Grab the Starburst and I started walking as I passed the garbage and I reached the fridge. I hear someone yelling at the front of the store. Probably just a homeless guy getting bored. Probably just a customer whose car didn't work and now he wants to start a war. Man, I can't afford to keep buying energy drinks every day. I shut the door, then turn around and as I'm heading towards the counter with my drink, I hear, hey, open up the drawer! Crouching on the floor.
Oof. Ooh, dude, the way the beat just went quiet.
Towards the counter with my drink, I hear, hey, open up the drawer! Crouching on the floor, peek around the aisle, gun is on the floor, head of the man that's behind the counter, now my heart is pounding and I'm praying to the Lord. I don't die today, I can't die today, I got things to do, trying not to shake, plotting my escape, where's my cell phone at, left it in my car, icing on the cake, I start calling, I can hear him yelling, I want every penny, I want every dime, yeah, what you
feel? Is that Nate? That's NF, that's NF himself, that's him, that has to be him.
Finish with the cash, open up the bag, throw some.
Whew, excuse me. Holy.
Cigarettes inside. Yeah. Which ones do you want? Which ones do you want? I'm not picky, give me any kind. Give me all of them. Yeah, just toss them in. Keep it moving, no, I'm running low on timing. I'd advise you to move a little quicker. Trust me, I don't wanna have to pull the trigger.
That's Nate.
Girl, I've done it before, it's not a pretty picture. What, you don't believe me? I'm just playing with you. Well, no I'm not. Just do what I say, cause if you even think of trying to pull a fast one on me, promise you'll be sorry. Oh, my driver's calling, I can't miss my pickup. That's when I did something stupid and my jacket knocked over a can of soup and then it got quiet. Did he hear me moving? Shh, hold my breath, he must have heard me do it, huh? I'm assuming the noise must have made him turn his head enough to let the guy that was at gunpoint grab his own gun. Now they...
No, bro, no!
Both got weapons, maybe I should help them sneak up slow and deck them. Time to go. It's gonna be a bloody miracle. Now I never got it fired. Any blessings coming in my future, could you send them to my present? Peek around the edge and I start running at him. He don't see me coming, does he step in closer? Grab his neck and hold him, squeezing on his throat. I'm trying to choke him, then his elbow hits my nose and... I think he broke it, my blood is leaking all over my clothes. I try not to let go, but my hands begin to slip and bullets start to fly. Can't see out my eyes. Cash is still alive. I can tell I'm trying to crawl away. Here comes another guy. He runs inside like, where's the money? Did you get the money? Where's the back?
Wait.
You brought. I don't.
Wait. Wait. Hold on. Hold on. Fucking knew it! I knew it! I was like, okay, alright. Okay, this is the boyfriend. That's the boyfriend.
I can tell I'm trying to crawl away. Here comes a-
That's the boyfriend.
Another-
Has to be the boyfriend.
Guy, he runs inside like, where's the money? Did you get the money? Where's the bag you brought? I don't know, I think it's still behind the counter. Probably by the cashier I just shot. Who's this on the floor? I don't know. Well, did they call the cop? He runs up to me, then he grabs my shoulder as he flips me over, then my jaw drops, cause I thought his voice sounded real familiar. He's got a mask.
Yes. I thought his voice sounded familiar, got a mask on, but the shirt he's wearing is the same one that he had in this morning.
But the shirt he's wearing is the same one he had on this morning. Staring in my eyes, I know he knows, I know, embarrassed. He stands above me and says, sorry, Aaron, but I don't have a choice. He holds a barrel up to my head. I scream, you can't be serious. He shakes his head and says, I'm sorry, then the gun.
The video, holy crap, it's a movie. Sheesh.
Cashier yells to ask if I'm okay, he's dialing 911. I run over to him, grab his phone, and try to help him up.
911, what's your emergency? It's been a robbery. The cashier was shot. He needs an ambulance. He looks kind of pale. I think he might have lost a lot of blood.
Okay, help is on the way. Has anybody else been injured?
Yeah, the robbers. There were two of them.
Can you tell me their condition? Are they still alive?
Well, I'm not really sure, but they don't look so good. I'm pretty sure they're dead. Yeah, I think they're dead.
Dude, guys, listen, I've started to adapt this as a habit, all right, to look at everything when it comes to an NF video, because dude has like clues and everything just hiding in the back or in the video, starting from the search, from leave me alone to let you down and all. Like, dude, this guy's craft, or his dedication to the craft and how he makes his videos, absolutely insane. Absolutely insane. Like, I'm speechless. This was one of the best videos I've seen, period. No cuss words. Someone left a comment saying NF cusses with his aggressive flow and the beats, and that's so true. The beat, first of all, absolutely phenomenal, like so immersive. It from switching, like the beat would change based on what was happening in the song. All right, that's rare. That you know, most of the time you get a beat from a producer and you just write your verse to it. It's rare that a producer and an artist really collaborate on a song like this, so that, you know, the producer actually changes the beat around the events that are taking place in the song. To just, it's a small thing, but it makes a huge difference. And this song was just so immersive, and it felt like a movie, and I was mind blown, dude. As soon as that guy walked in with the shirt, I was like, that's the boyfriend. Cause he was saying, you know, I don't know what he does. He's probably selling drugs. So in my mind, I was like, let me just check if this is the same shirt. And then he mentions it in the song. Dude, amazing, amazing. 10 out of 10 for me. NF never lets me down when it comes to just music. Dude is an absolute legend. And I'd love to like watch other videos of him that are not music related, to just get to know him a little bit more outside of music. Maybe some of his interviews. So maybe I'll do some of that for the channel. Let me know if you want me to do some of them. And if you do want me to do it, link me some of his interviews that are interesting. Some of the, I don't know, album press or any sort of interview he's done in the past, just to help me get to know him a little bit more. And yeah, I would really appreciate it. Guys, thank you so much for watching the video. This was phenomenal. I loved it. Let me know your thoughts down in the comments below. If you're new here, make sure to hit the subscribe button, like the video, it would mean the world to me, and turn on the notification bell so that you're always notified of when I'm uploading videos. And yeah, I would really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you later, guys. Peace.
When I met you, I thought that you were the one.
I would never love that quick. Here's my comeback hit, and I'm not gonna keep the curtains drawn.
I should have known it's a mistake getting close to you.
Lyrical bullets coming at your motherfucking heart, girl. I'm gonna leave some holes through you. I've had enough of you, a boss of attitude. You played your game, so I lost my patience. I gave you my all, but you had the gratitude. Your fucking ego must have had a large inflation. You wasted my time and my concentration. Can't take this shit like constipation. I wanted to put the ring on.